get the meat suit.
Don't piss him off.
Yeah!
it.
Johnny Wrestling!
That nigga hit the
ball. Oh, y'all were on the other side of the ring. No. 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 Oh! He may have killed him.
I'd be scared for some guys getting in the ring.
Every time
Dan gets in the ring with a smaller guy, I'd be worried. The referee better be careful, man. I tell you, that's a big name. Turn around and knock that the ref out.
I know.
I set my game for where I can target the referee when he gets on my nerves.
Did you?
Yeah. Yeah. I just picked one.
One, two, two.
I pulled him and got him on my nerves, and I targeted him with F1 too.
He's your manager.
That's all right.
Jericho! Come on, Gillian!
He might be dead.
Loud noises! Damn, he's trying to snap his neck.
It's all right.
Shake your back! Shake your back! Shake your back!
Shake your back! Man, these fans, I tell
you. He got a lot of hair back there. He might need to shave more than his back.
Trying to say. What's so wrong about not shaving?
It's hot.
probably been better seats anyway.
Yeah, I know. Be grateful Jamar brought you.
Next time we come to like an event for Smack, so make sure we get the very front seats. We'll just pay the 80 or 90.
All right. Or if it's SmackDown or Raw or some very fun. You suck, Johnny!
Who's that? That guy?
No, that's the Lenore guy.
Hey. I can't believe it's so bad. Dude, look at our seats.
Get him out of the ref!
Get him out of the ref.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15.
Fuck yeah. Let's go. Hey.
High risk.
Hey.
Shut up! The referee!